ADC's all-new e-sphyg 3 is a feature-packed, professional-grade NIBP monitor with three clinically validated modes, including single measurement mode, customizable average mode, and manual mode. In this video, we'll show you how to take a single automated blood pressure reading using the default settings. If the device is off, press the power button on the back of the unit. If needed, slide the mode switch to the left to select 1X, or single measurement mode. By default, maximum inflation pressure is set to auto. Place the cuff around the patient's arm. The cuff index line should fall within the printed range markers. If not, select a larger or smaller cuff to ensure an accurate reading. The artery mark should be positioned over the brachial artery. The bottom edge of the cuff should be about 1 inch above the antecubital fold. Make sure the arm is relaxed and supported, and ask the patient to stay still and quiet. With the cuff in place, press the stop-start button. The cuff will begin inflating. When it reaches an appropriate pressure, it begins to deflate. The reading should appear in about 30 seconds. A long beep will indicate the measurement is complete.